And of course, now we have to deal with an even bigger one.
Lucky me.
I think we should run.
Too late for that. Do you think it's dead, the dragon?
Well, it did get crushed by all that rubble.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
It later. Interloper!
Stop! You must stop. She could save us. She could end your madness.
Whoa! Father! What the hell kind of craziness is this?
Dr. Sylar has the power to change the state of matter and being. She was using one of her minions as a vessel.
Whoa, wait. What's it doing now? Stop!
You die now, interloper! Yield! There is nowhere left to run!
Not a chance in hell. That's not doing much. All right!
Thank you.
assholes trying to kill me.
Try and knock it down to the ground.
Nope, not working. Got you on your toes now. Don't move.
No name for a demon. I am surprised you made it this far. I'm impressed.
Is that actually you? Or are you hiding behind one of your puppets again?
I am the one you seek. The one and only Tanta Syla.
So, face to face with the kitty killer herself.
There will always be casualties in war.
Great. No war, no casualties. Sounds good to me.
Simple-minded. Silly girl. Naive. There will always be war.
No, there doesn't have to be. But you and your goons don't care who you hurt. You killed a child. A little girl. Her blood is on your hands.
No. It is you who trespassed on my land. You who set this battle in motion. You disregard rules and then act as if you are the victim. Take responsibility for your actions, as I will for mine.
No time like the present. Oh, the hell?
This is how you wish to proceed. So be it!
You are quicker than you look, demon. Perhaps it is not luck alone that brought you here. Let us see what else you have to show me.
Damn! Talk about luck.
Dodging fireballs isn't easy. Might these pillars protect you from the worst of them, perhaps?
We can't stop running from your fate.
Very careful. She's lethal up close.
Burn, demon! You dare question my authority, demon? Off with your head! Taste my true power!
What's the matter? I thought you were supposed to be tough.
Ugh, impudent child. Die! Flames consume you! There is nowhere to run!
Doesn't mean you can't get out of the way!
It's raining rocks now? This shit ain't fair!
They don't really leave much room for cover!
You're toast!
Prepare to suffer! Wicked demon! How dare you besmirch my armor! You will regret this!
Not if this is the best you've got.
Champions of Predost! Sita!
Hiding behind her minions again? I thought Tantus was supposed to be powerful.
Foolish child. This has been nothing but sport. It is time for you to learn what my soldiers are truly capable of. Forward! Justice must be done! Do not allow the demon to flee!
That's not doing much.
It appears you put a dent in the mighty Scylla's armor.
That dent's about to get a lot bigger. Oh, yeah.
Ow!
These guys are such a pain in my ass.
Coward! Weakling! Are you too craven to face me? How do you like this? Oh, yeah!
Ugh, screw you!
She must not escape!
Nope, not working.
This child? This is far from over. Ugh, useless fool! Victory belongs to the righteous! No! My fearless warriors!
You're next, bitch.
Inconceivable.
Defeating her minions hasn't tempered her will to fight.
All right!
This demon's power is greater than I imagined!
A little more! She's got no one to defend her now!
Insolent wretch! You think you can defeat me?
Damn right I do.
Descend now! Their death shall not be in vain!
Fuck! That hurts, you know.
Your carelessness shall cost you your life! Here! You will burn for humiliating me!
This may not be good. Her anger is fueling her power.
Well, you know what? She's not the only one who's pissed off. Time to finish this.
Tell me, demon! What do you make of my blade? Its edge has been honed on the flesh of 1,000 enemies!
Oh, please. I'm ending your bullshit now.
Do your worst! My sword springs out for the taste of your blood!
Damn! Talk about tough!
Got you on your toes now!
come too far to fall now.
And how do you hope to defeat me from there?
You think you can defeat me? Do your worst!
Yes.
We got this. Strike me down, demon! If you can!
Well, since you ask so nicely...
Well, have you had your fill?
Steady, Frey. Take her down.
Fall shall be raised before me!
This is nothing.
What are you waiting for? I am right here!
This is going nowhere. Do something, Frey.
That's it.
For you, Olivia. All will be well.
Alright, cut the bullshit. Just promise me you will stop attacking the people of Sepal, and I'll gladly fuck off.
The trial is passed. Now justice done. The law dictates thy freedoms lost forever. You will die in this watery prison, girl.
What?
But no, this cannot, will not stand. The Tantus' word sustains the land. Exactly! Which is why... there must be no mercy for a Tanta killer! None!
Okay, you guys clearly have some stuff to discuss.
Silence! One more word, and you will lose your tongue!
Oh, yeah, that seems fair. Score another one for justice.
Insolent, unrepentant, murderous creature. You will rot here forever. Forever!
Sadly, I don't think we'll be getting out of this without another fight. Looks like you riled her enough to finally make her do her own dirty work.
I really didn't want to fight another Tanta.
Well, you had no choice. She wasn't going to listen to reason.
Awaits in the darkest depths!
She's gathering her power. Huge spear! She's gonna make it explode!
What? Okay, destroy the giant spear. Got it.
How dare you! How dare you approach me! Useless! Worthless! You will never...
She's distracted. Now's your chance.
It is our sworn duty to bear judgment back.
No! We punish those who break our laws. That is our purpose.
No more. Hold.
How can she still want to keep doing this?
She lost any semblance of reason long ago. The only way to stop her is to defeat her.
I sentence you to death! Are you in pain? Only death shall free you from it.
That's it.
Stay calm, and wait for your moment.
I'm back.
Let the waters consume you! What is happening? The trial was fast. The accused is innocent. Oh, shut up! My judgment is final!
Get out of the water, quickly!
Smash! Crash! Break her bones! Beg for mercy! The price of your crimes is far from faith!
Watch your step, and avoid falling in at all costs.
None shall be suffered to break the laws of Ark.
Remember, Frey, Avalon, its protector is no more. The woman before you.
Oh no. What now?
She's using her power to manipulate gravity.
You will suffer before you die.
Think of Sir Paul and all. Here she comes again. Keep your eyes open.
Dear sister, Oh, the price she pays. Her daughter lost. Her loving gaze.
Daughter? What are you talking about? Tell me! What does that mean?
The demon. Child of Cinta. Child of...
Child of Cinta, what? What's happening?
Garth is dead. I'd assume that most of her enchantments died with her.
And?
And so, we're about to get very wet indeed.
Go ahead, jump. You would be better off. Isn't that what you believe? I can see it so clearly in your mind. You feel you lack purpose. A place in the world. I mean, who would miss you? Who cares if you live or die?
I care.
They will let you down. They always do in the end, just as you have let others down. Auden, Johidi, people of Sipar, and Homer. Better if you die here. Now. No one will ever even have to know.
Don't listen, Frey. I care. I'm with you.
No. No. No, this is another one of your mind games. Isn't that right, Olas? What's the matter? Too scared to face me yourself?
Shit.
Olas is trying to keep you here. If you die here, you'll be trapped forever.
Great. Look. If it looks like she's getting to me again...
I'll be here to make you see sense, don't worry.
What do you gain by saving Althea? The others, they use you to their own ends.
On your right! On your right!
Escaping this reality is beyond your means. You're just being used, Frey. Why can't you see?
In front of you!
My faithful servant.
Guess you weren't such hot shit after all.
I thought its death would free us from this illusion, but nothing's changed.
Wait, you're not saying we're stuck here forever?
If I take it, will be that nothing but despair awaits.
What the? That thing's supposed to be dead! Now I can't hear anything!
Really? What about now?
Cobb? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
Oh, okay, my hearing's back.
When this dream comes crashing down, you will be buried.
It's stronger than before. Keep your eyes open. You have to dodge at just the right moment.
Can't see anything!
Just calm down. It can't last forever. Well, can you see yet?
Yeah. I am not giving up. Oh, fuck.
Hey, hang in there.
It's gone weird.
Try a different spell.
Oh, this one.
Focus on the ground.
Magic's back to normal.
Glad to hear it. Care to stop putting it to use?
Whoa.
Frey, are you with me? It gets worse the longer you're in it.
All right. Clones? Just what I needed.
Ha ha ha!
force field again, Trey.
I noticed. Stay away, right?
Precise.
Another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I imagine whatever illusion it's generating affects the entire cosmos.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this thing out.
Do I look stronger? Because I definitely feel stronger.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Whoa!
To be weighing its next move.
Thank you. getting there.
That'll come in handy.
Try this for size. Thank you, Syla.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Having her illusions shattered.
Show us your power, Alfred. Prove your worth. Earn your birthright.
This light. Another one!
Fight, Alfre. Find the strength within.
Try this for size.
Remember who you truly are. Remember what sleeps within you, Alfre.
Another Tantus power. Here we go again.
Believe in yourself, Alfre. Trust in your powers.
Ready for this?
Thank you.
placenta. I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine. You're safe.
Finish saying goodbye to your little friends, Frey.
The fragments protect the vulnerability at its center.
Disperse them. Strike at its heart.
Cinta will help you.
Fight as one.
On it.
I need you! Please don't die.
Thank you, Alfred. I am so lucky to have you. And I will always be with you. Beloved.
Chances on your own. You're gonna put up a fight.
I warned you to be careful what you wish for.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Tanta Frey, daughter of Cinta, protector of Astia. And I'm here to fuck you up.
Power of the four Tantras.
Correction, the five. Damn.
just...
Vengeance will be mine. You will pay for this, Frey!
I won't be the one to pay, pal. Sorry. I'm not letting you break the fall. A lot. Not many people see my... No. My anger and resentment. But I see yours. You are pissed at the Tauntauns. You wouldn't do anything to settle old scores. You don't care if innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take accountability for your actions.
Meaningless wretch.
You're right. I probably wouldn't.
But one thing I do get is you're not alone. Even when you think you are.
Oh, spare me.
No, please.
You're not going anywhere. And neither am I.